Hello again. Welcome back to the Woodwright Shop. I'm Roy Underhill. William Shakespeare found sermons in stones and books in the running brooks. But we're after the tongues in trees, the music in the wood, the art of the lute.